cocoa powder is made. And that is the core ingredient of chocolate. All chocolates are made with this cocoa powder, chocolate powder, what we call. Thousands of children work there. And I have been fighting against the traffic and slavery and exploitation of children for many, many years in that country. So I used to go there. But this time was important because I was sitting with a group of some children in that village. And I asked them that I see in your hands and legs, they are all wounded. You have injuries. I know that you are working in cocoa fields because they have thorns in it. It's not easy. Then I asked that, tell, how do you like chocolates? A 14 or 15 year old boy smiled and looked at other boys and asked, what is that chocolate? I said, chocolate, it is like bar, sweet, sometimes it's candy. Most of the children in the world love chocolate. We in India have different kind of sweets, but in European countries and many of the African countries, Latin America and Americas, the chocolate is the sweet, the main sweet. The boy could not understand what chocolate is because he has never tasted chocolate. He had no idea about chocolate. I was in Pakistan and sitting with a group of children, bunch of children who were stitching footballs some years ago in Sialkot. And I saw that a boy, I see the similar situations and cases in Punjab and Uttar Pradesh and India as well, Meerut and Jalandhar. But in Sialkot, I saw that a couple of children, they were not able to do it properly because they were very small. So when they used to stitch the pieces, sometimes the needle goes into their fingers and blood comes out, they shut it, and they start working again. No medication. And I was talking to those children. If you are allowed, what is your dream in life? All the boys looked at each other and smiled in helplessness. One of them said, what is dream? I said, if suddenly a farishta comes and asks you what you wanted to become in your life, what you wanted to do in your life? They had no answer. And then after some time, one of the children said, if we have an opportunity, I would love to kick a real football in a playground. We have denied freedom to our children. We have denied childhood to our children. We have denied education and health to our children. We have denied the future opportunities to our children. But the biggest crime we are doing to our children is that we have denied their dreams. No other sin could be better, worst. No other sin could be worse than denial of dreams of children. Young people, you have courage, you have anger in you, you have power in you. Be angry. Be angry today. Be angry now. Many people can say and think that a Nobel laureate, the only Indian-born Indian peace laureate, is talking about anger. But my friends, for me, anger is the source of positive energy. Anger generates ideas. if it is positive, if it is not selfish, if it is not born out of hatred and jealousy and self-interest and egos, then the anger is an energy which could be converted into social good. You can generate ideas out of anger, you can generate action out of anger. Hamare yahan kaha rishi muniyon ne vedon mein, manyu rasi manyu mahidehi. Oh God, you are full of passion, you are full of anger, but this anger is a positive and constructive anger. Please give me that positive and constructive anger that is called manyu in Sanskrit. Manyu's literal meaning in Sanskrit is anger. Keep dreams in the eyes of children, my young friends. They need you. When I was 5 years old, and I saw a boy my age, 5 years old, sitting outside of my school. That was the first day of my schooling. I saw something is wrong somewhere. When I entered into my classroom, I felt something is missing. That cobbler boy who was sitting outside, joote saaf karne wala bachcha, was missing. And I asked my teacher, sir, why is he not in school with all of us? I asked my headmaster, I asked my family and friends and everyone, and each one of them tried to tell me, oh, they are poor children. It's very common. But I refused to accept the conventional wisdom of accepting wrongs in the name of as usual or common. I refused to accept that. And then I gathered all my courage. And one day I went close to the father of the boy. And I asked, sir, Babuji, why don't you send your son to school? He looked at me. It was a very tough question. Then he said, no, no, I'm not Babuji, you are Babuji. Aap Babuji hain aap. Kya baat kar rahe hain? He said that I have never thought about it. My father started working since childhood. I started working since childhood, and so is my son. Nothing is new in it. And then, with a deep emotion of misery on his face, he answered, in fact, Babuji, hum log to kaam karne ke liye hi paida hote hain. Sir, we are born to work. This was his answer. But this was a question for me whole my life, that why some people are born to work at the cost of their childhood and freedom and dreams and education? And why someone like me was born with aspirations and dreams, and my parents always wanted to make me an engineer that I became later on. When I was 11 years old, I saw that many of my friends were leaving schools because their parents could not afford textbooks, very expensive. Now education is more or less free. Textbooks are also free in many states, but it was not the case 50 years ago. I decided on the day when the school results were announced, I was 11 years old. Me and some of my friends have borrowed a four-wheel thela, ye jo sabji bechne wala thela hai, saman bechne wala char pahiye ka, the pull cart. So I stood up on that, and my friend was pulling. Turn by turn we did it. And it was the day when the school results were being announced. Everybody was happy. Most of the people were joyful. And I went in neighborhood, started talking to the people there. Why? Sir, my dear aunties, uncles, cha-cha, cha-chi, bua, bhupa, mata, pita. It's a great day for you because your children or grandchildren, your nephews and nieces, sisters and brothers have gone to the next grade. But think of those children who have left schooling in between. No books for them. But from now onwards, all your textbooks would go waste. Phek doge apradhi mein. So may I request you to put those books in my thela? And I tell you that within 4 hours, I was able to collect more than 2,500 books. And those books belong to different classes and grades and university even. I had no idea who will use those books. So I sought some help from my teachers and others, and then we have created a book bank where hundreds of children could be benefited. The leader is in you, my young friends. The change is in you, my young friends. None of you is 11, I think. All of you are 16, 17, 18, 20, 21. When I challenged these wrongs, we did not have this technology which you have in your hands. When I have to write a letter to the Chief Minister, then I have to write, sometimes I have to go to just one or two shops in my town, the typing shops. So you have to queue up in the typing shop. They type, they made many mistakes, and then you have to correct it and then retype and then make the photocopy, which was not also easy. Xerox, nine Xerox, I think so. And then you go and make a complaint to the Chief Minister. Now, the technology in your fingers, the power is in your fingers. मैं देखता हूँ जब देखो जब मेरे ऑफिस में भी माफ करेंगे ऑफिस की हमारी दो चार बेटियां बैठी हैं बार बार फोन आ रहा है किसका फोन आ रहा है बार बार कुछ ना कुछ टाइप कर रही है मैं समझ जाता हूँ कि कुछ चक्कर चल रहा है मैं इनकरेज ही करता हूँ मेरी अपनी बेटी जब थोड़ी बड़ी हुई एंड शी स्टडीड इन अमेरिका एंड शी डज नॉट वॉन्ट टू स्टे देयर सो शी केम बैक एंड डिड हर एमबीए फ्रॉम इंडियन स्कूल ऑफ बिजनेस बट सडनली मी एंड माई वाइफ नोटिस दैट शी वॉज डूइंग टैक्सिंग ऑल द टाइम सो आई कॉल्ड हर अप आई सेड बेटा Something is cooking up. Yes, Papa. Who is that guy? We met that guy, and finally the daughter was married recently. Achhi baat. Jati na poocho sadhu ki. Hai na hamari yahan Kabir Das ne kaha. Isiliye jati na poocho damad ki. Aur jati na poocho bahu ki. लेकिन अभी तो जाति वाति के नाम पर बहुत कुछ किसी को मार रहा है जिंदा जला रहा है पता नहीं क्या क्या होता सो द टेक्सिंग एसएमएस व्हाट्सएप ऑल काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स सोशल मीडिया ट्विटर दोज थिंग्स आर इन योर हैंड्स इफ यू सी समथिंग रॉन्ग अराउंड यू इट वॉन्ट टेक मोर देन ए मिनट टू राइट टू द चीफ मिनिस्टर चीफ मिनिस्टर साहब का आज जाने से पहले बहुत बढ़िया आदमी उन्होंने बहुत अच्छी अच्छी बातें करी मैं आपको छोड़ने वाला नहीं हूं आपने मेरी तारीफ की है तो मैं आपके ऊपर और बोझ डाल के जाऊंगा आपको लगता है इफ यू सी दैट सम बॉयज और गर्ल्स स्पेशली द गर्ल्स कीप योर आईज ओपन My friends, young friends, and older also. Nobody is old if you have young heart. हमेशा जवान रहता है आदमी अगर दिल जवान है तो सुमेधा जी नाराज हो जाएंगी मेरी धर्मपत्नी लेकिन आप भी कर सकते हो. इफ यू सी दैट द ट्रैफिकर्स, द अननोन पीपल, देयर फेसेस आर अननोन, देयर स्टैंडिंग एट द रेलवे प्लेटफॉर्म्स, सम ऑफ देम आर स्टैंडिंग एट बस स्टॉप्स इन स्मॉल सिटीज एंड टाउन्स. Many of them could be traffickers. They might have come from Punjab or from Haryana or from Delhi. Immediately write to the police and the chief minister. Chief minister sahab, aapka email address abhi sab log le lena. Likhoge aap log? Likh denge. Dekhiye, sabse pehle jinhone haan kaha hai, unke liye taali bajate hain sab log. Kya sunna hai aapka? हाँ जी,
दिलीप हजारिका.
हजारिका, देखिए आपने जिस समय भूपेन हजारिका तान लगाते थे तो पूरा भारत झंझना उठता था. हजारिका जी, आप उस नाम से, और इसीलिए आपने सबसे पहले बोले आप.
तो एक साथ काम करते थे.
आप एक साथ काम भी करते थे. बताइए, मेरा सौभाग्य है कि मैं आपके
भूपेंदा का.
वाह 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 वाह. उनके पिक्चर में भी काम किया है. तो देखो अभी तक उनके अंदर वो है ना, मैंने कहा था कि उम्र से कुछ नहीं होता. आप सब लोग, यू कैन बिकम एन एक्टिविस्ट. द चेंज मेकर इज इन यू. ए चैंपियन रिसाइड्स इन यू माय यंग फ्रेंड्स, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स इट रिमेन डॉर्मेंट, इट रिमेन स्लीपरी. समटाइम्स इट इज डाइवर्टेड फॉर रॉन्ग्स, वायलेंस and all kind of things which should not happen in a country. Young people are involved in it. This is wrong. Perhaps we adults have not been able to bring them on right path, to give some good directions. So instead of misusing the social media, you can make the optimal use of social media for the protection of children in Assam and in the whole country, in the whole world. Whenever you come to know that something is going wrong against the children, just resist it, oppose it, raise your voice, and that is not a big deal. You can do it very easily. You can get involved in it. And when you are doing something good, much of your time will go in doing something good for the world instead of getting into the wrong path. Khali dimag shaitan ka ghar hai. कई बार गलत सलत चीजें होती रहती हैं हमारे हाथ से, हमारे सोशल मीडिया पर. सोशल मीडिया का ठीक ठीक इस्तेमाल करें ह्यूमन राइट्स के लिए, बच्चों के राइट्स के प्रोटेक्शन के लिए. डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी कैन ब्रिंग अबाउट चेंजेस. व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड माय फाइट और माय हम्बल एफर्ट्स अगेंस्ट चाइल्ड स्लेवरी एंड चाइल्ड लेबर, it was a non-issue in India and elsewhere in the world. It was a serious problem, but it was